Doctors in Chicago have upgraded the condition of Nathan Wasner. He is the 6-year-old boy trapped after falling into a sand dune in Indiana last Friday. He is now listed in serious condition and is expected to make a full neurological recovery. Wasner spent 3 hours buried in 11 feet of sand. He was unresponsive when he was first found. Geologists still don't know what caused the dune to give way.